Science versus the clay pigeons.
Oh.
See you go.